It's my house. How did you get in here? Did you break in?
No.
Why don't you take a seat?
What's that?
It's a clipboard. What does it look like, genius?
I know what a clipboard is. What are you writing on it?
It's your evaluation.
Evaluation? Evaluation for what?
Always with the questions. That'll be your downfall.
What?
It's my annual friend evaluation. Each and every year, I'd come to your house with this clipboard, and I'd take the time to evaluate all my friends to see if they're worthy to be called a friend of mine.
So you come to my house every year?
Yeah. You didn't see me last year?
Hey, Tom.
Gordon. That never happened. Hey.
Not a great start, Gordon.
This is stupid. You've never done this evaluation thing before.
Yes, I have.
No, you haven't. I would have remembered if you did.
Oof. I'm gonna have to dock you some points in the memory category for that one. Because you obviously have a simply terrible memory. We most definitely did this a year ago to this date. On the 17th.
Today's the 2nd.
That'll dock his points in the outspoken Gordon category.
Oh, come on, what categories are there?
Memory, outspoken Gordon, and etc.
Oh, come on, you're just thinking these up as you go.
Okay, there, skeptic. Mock me if you will, but the next category is psychological.
Psychological.
Yeah, psychological. What are you, deaf?
Is my hearing ability a category too?
As a matter of fact, it is.
Right there, champ. How are you going to evaluate me psychologically?
I got some pictures for you to look at.
Ah!
Oof, wrong picture. What do you see here?
Two faces about to kiss.
False. It's a vase.
Shame. It's one of the easy ones, too.
You're an idiot.
Duly noted.
Now,
what do you see?
There's nothing on there. It's just a sheet of paper. It's blank.
Wrong. It's a cat.
Come on, you didn't even show me that side. How am I supposed to guess what's on there?
You're obviously not psychic.
Obviously.
The next part of the evaluation is scenario analysis. I'll quiz you on past events and how you'd handle them if they reoccur.
Like what exactly?
Remember the time Asker made me a sandwich? Specifically asked for pastrami and rye.
Do it again! That was an unrealistic request. I don't even know what pastrami is.
So how are you gonna handle the situation next time?
If you ever ask me to make you another sandwich again, I'm gonna punch you right in the throat. What was that?
I said you could try, Gordon.
Ah!
Alright, now that that's out of your system, let's get back to the evaluation.
I'll get back to your evaluation, you son of a...
What was it, Gordon?
Nothing, oh great evaluator.
I'm gonna lie to you. You're simply awful at this evaluation. I won't sugarcoat this. You utterly suck. How you do on this next part will determine whether or not you pass. Alright, start by taking everything out of your pockets. Really?
Shut up.
Alright, close your eyes.
No.
Come on now, do you want to pass or not?
I honestly couldn't care less right now.
Close your eyes, Gordon.
Where are you going with this? Don't worry. We're almost done here.
Congratulations. You passed.
Did you just take a $5 bill out of my wallet?
You bet. Let's go play some Call of Duty.
I just got punched in the face for $5.
Come on, you didn't show me that stuff. How am I supposed to guess what's on there?
Obvious.